selling on Amazon. Amazon.com Inc., known as Amazon, is an American electronic commerce and cloud computing company based in Seattle, Washington, that was founded by Jeff Bezos on July 5, 1994. The tech giant is the largest internet-based retailer in the world by total sales and market capitalization. Amazon has separate retail websites for the United States and about 17 other countries, shipping internationally from most. Amazon is the first place you should look to sell. How to sell on Amazon.com. Before you register as a seller on Amazon.com, there are some things that you will have to consider or put in place before you start selling on Amazon.com. 1. Make a decision on what you want to sell. More than 20 product categories are open to all sellers. As a seller on the Amazon platform, you need to be familiar with all the categories available so as to make your work easy. 2. Choose a selling plan. Amazon offers you the flexibility to sell over 1,000 products with 2 amazing selling plans to choose from. 3. Register and start listing. Create your account on Seller Central, the web interface where you will also manage your selling account. After you have registered on the registration interface on Amazon.com, selling on Amazon.com is simple and involves just 4 simple steps: list, sell, ship, and get paid. These steps are easy to follow, as the interface is easy to navigate. Fulfillment by Amazon, FBA. FBA is a simple process which goes thus. You set up an agreement with a factory or supplier to provide you a product. You ship that product from the factory, usually from China, to North America. Rather than being housed by you or another warehouse, the product sits in a warehouse owned by Amazon. When people buy your product from Amazon, Amazon fulfills the order by handling all of the logistics, including shipping and customer service. Fulfill means that Amazon is basically acting as the fulfillment service. A normal fulfillment service stores and ships items on behalf of a product owner whenever a sale comes through. How FBA works. Set up FBA. If you already have a selling on Amazon account, add FBA to your account. If you don't have a selling on Amazon account, start today. Prepare your products. Make sure your products are e-commerce ready, so they can be safely and securely transported all the way into a customer's hands. Need supplies? Get Amazon's preferred prep and shipping supplies delivered to your door. Form your product listings. Add your products to the Amazon catalog one at a time, in bulk, or by integrating your inventory management software with Amazon's API. Ship your goods to Amazon. Create your shipping plans, engage discounted partner carriers, and ship and track your shipments to Amazon fulfillment centers. Amazon's online seller tools can assist you through the process. Customers order your goods, and Amazon picks, packs, and ships them. Prime customers get fast, free shipping on your products, and all customers can qualify for free shipping on eligible orders. Amazon fills those orders fast and efficiently using their advanced web-to-warehouse high-speed picking and sorting system. Customers receive tracking information, too, from Amazon. Amazon provides customer support on products you sell. Their world-class customer service team manages customer inquiries, refunds, and returns for orders on Amazon marketplaces 24 hours a day, 7 days a week.